headed out to meet some friends today. We're doing a little get together for our birthdays because our birthdays are in the fall, and just gonna hang out. So that'll be fun. The dresser, I don't want to show it to you until it's all the way finished, and I still need to seal it because we're gonna use it for a vanity. Well, I'm planning on using it for a vanity in the house that we have not built. And we did fire our draftsman, if you missed that. We are looking into other things, we just don't have anything yet. A lot of people won't even respond to us. I think they're so busy right now that they don't even need the extra work. But we are in contact with two other people that possibly could get us plans. And the dresser looks nothing like it did in the thrift store, and it's amazing. I ended up bleaching it after I did the oven cleaner and the barkeeper's friend and washed it 85 times. And it just looks so good. I think I'm just gonna leave it like that and then seal what it looks like now. But again, I want to show you until it's all done. I did wreck this little piece on the front a little. Hopefully I can figure it out. I'm sure I could probably find a little applique that's round, but when I was rinsing it off and stuff, it just kind of turned into mush and I had to get it off of there because behind the little round piece was more veneer that I had to remove. One thing I want to share with you before I leave, Organifi, tomorrow is the last day to get shipping, to get it by Christmas without having to pay extra for shipping. And they have a stack deal going on right now where if you get the two of my favorite things, the chocolate gold and the pumpkin spice gold, which the pumpkin spice gold is seasonal and it's going to be gone soon. So get it now because it's so good. If you get these two, the first 250 to get the stack deal, which you also get 20% off with my link, will get a free renew. It's called the Anne Marie Skincare Renew and Radiate Bundle. And it's a cleanser and moisturizing oil that's all natural. I've never tried it before, but I'm excited to try it. I almost want to buy the bundle myself so I can get it. But it's the first 250 that get that free. And then you also, like I said, get the 20% off already with my, if you use my link that I'll put on the screen here. These are all natural. It's nice because you don't have to worry about what's in them. They're relaxing and calming. I drink these a lot before I go to bed. You don't have to worry about all the bad stuff being in it. It's packed with amazing good ingredients. And I love the original gold too. They have so many other products like protein powder. Caden drinks the chocolate protein powder. There's a red juice, a green juice. Just go look on their website if you're interested in it at all because they have really good ingredients in their products. So I'll put my link here. This is the one you'll get the 20% off with. And you don't need a code. It's just automatic. And the stack, the first 250 will get the free.
Just leave your car where it is, I'll bring it to you.
Here they are. Yeah, they just built a wood frame. Mm-hmm. That should be green paint. Be so cute with a Christmas tree. This stable and manger, Trav made one for our church. And he made the manger and they took it last week for the service, but he didn't have time to make this until this week. Can you show him how it collapses? It's so cool. Do it.
Not that big of a deal.
Trav's like, oh, it's not that big of a deal. I could never have made this.
Lumber.
It's just some lumber. Look how it collapses. He made it collapsible so that they can collapse it and pack it. Because we go to church in a school, and so they have to set up the stage every morning, or every time we have church, they have to set up and tear down. Mine would look like a pile of lumber had I tried to do this. He didn't even have plans. He just whipped this together in 5 seconds.